الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. شارة يشورو. And noun is شاورون. شارة الأصل. He gathered or extracted honey from the comb and separated it from the wax. شارة دابة. He rode the beast in order to know its real worth. And what about شارة نفسهو? He displayed his agility to show his power. And we have seen different meaning of shara yashuru and shoran or shaurun. And here, ashara alayhi, he made known to him the manner of accomplishing the affair that was conducive to good and guided him to that which was right. But Pasharat Ilaihi, thereupon she pointed to him, and this is in Surah number 19 and Ayah number 30. Shawarahu fil Amri. He consulted him or with him. He sought his opinion or advice regarding the affair. Shawarahu fil Amri. He sought his opinion or advice regarding the affair. He discussed with him the affair in order to find out his opinion. And the nouns Mushawaratun and Mashwaratun. Mushawaratun and Mashwaratun. Here, Mashawirhum fil Amr. And consult with him regarding the affair. And we have this in Surah number 3 and Ayah number 160. And Tashawaru. Is what is the noun for tashawaru? Is mushawaratun and mashwaratun. And tashawurun, they consulted one another or consulted together. They debated together in order that they might see or draw forth one another opinion or extract one another's view. So, and Tawridin min huma wa tashawurin, by mutual consent and consultation. And this is in Surah number 2 and Ayah number 234. Mashwaratun and Shura signifies the same. When we say Mashwara, Shura, what does it mean? Consultation, mutual debate in order that one may see another's opinion. Counsel or advice, a command or order, the extracting or drawing forth. Amruhum shura bainahum means they decide their efforts by mutual consultation. And this is also mentioned in Surah number 42 and Ayah number 39. So here we have seen different meaning of how the word changes. Shara, yashuru, shuran. And Shara al-Asl, he gathered or extracted honey from the comb. And Shara nafsihi, he displayed his agility to show his power. And also we have seen Shara hu fil amr, he consulted him or with him he sought his opinion. And most of the time we use this word, you know, Shura or Mashwaratun. And this Shura or Mashwaratun, this signifies a consultation and here mutual debate in order that one may see another's opinion, counsel or advice, a command or order, the extracting or drawing forth. Amruhum shura bainahum. Shura is like mashwara and you know they decide their effort by mutual consultation. When you see in Surah number 42, Ayah number 39. So we were looking the meaning and what are the different meanings and how Quran in different one word, how the formation changes. So whenever this word comes, you can able to easily identify that word. Jazakallah khairan kaseera.